Every morning, every evening, ain't we got fun?
Not much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun?
Well, look at you two. In all my years of working here, I've never seen anybody take so long to pick out an axe.
Hey, I know you from somewhere.
No, don't think so.
God damn it, why aren't you opening?
Hey, that's my van.
Oh, my mistake. I have the exact same regular van.
I have the same regular van.
You know, I know where I remember you from. Westbound 96, that rest stop, 3 a.m.
Nope, wasn't me.
You grabbed that guy right before I was about to.
I don't know what you're talking about, lady.
Yes, you do, the senator. Look, we were both looking for the same thing. We're the same thing.
Seriously? But I thought all serial killers were white males.
Well, that's sexist. We just get caught less.
Oh, cool.
I mean, he was just a state senator, by the way.
That's still a big grab.
Yeah, I just couldn't stand how hypocritical he was with his anti-gay positions
while buying sexual favors from men in rest stop bathrooms. Wow.
You know, I got my start with the elderly, but lately I've been dabbling in younger women as well. Heck, I'd probably hit you in the back of the head with a sledgehammer if I didn't know any better.
That's really sweet. How old do you think I am?
I don't know, 27, 28?
I'm 35.
Get out.
Yeah.
You look amazing.
Thank you. You know, I put on my vision board 5 years ago that I really want to do something that makes me happy, and it keeps me young.
Well, they say if you do what you love, you never work a day in your life.
Yeah. And my type is mostly just guys that remind me of my stepdad, but you're not like him. You're not like him at all.
Hello! My name is Frank. Could you spare a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and how you can avoid eternal damnation?
He's so old.
Yeah, my stepdad used to wear shoes. Hey, Frank, why don't you tell us more about this Jesus of yours in the back of my van?
Okie dokie.
Let's do it.
He died for your sins, and he looked a lot like Willem Dafoe, because he was a white guy.
Every morning, every evening, ain't we got fun? Not much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun? The rent's unpaid, dear, we haven't a car. But anyway, dear, we'll stay as we are. Even if we owe the grocer, though we have fun. Tax collectors get...
Wait.
What's wrong?
It's just that I've never been with anyone that's still alive before.
Get rich and forget poorer. In the meantime, in between time, ain't we got fun?